this Freelander, it's got the sat nav display here, just show you how to use it. Of course I've got to learn myself first, so let's go. There you go, little house or home button, navigation, destination entry, addressed place of interest, postcode map, so postcode's the quickest. PR54J. Yes, got there in the end. Okay. So that's it, Grosvenor Garage. Click the destination button, searching for route, and that's navigating to the garage from where I am now. It's quite simple. This Freelander's also got a Bluetooth telephone system. I'll just show you how to pair your iPhone to it. First of all, make sure Bluetooth's on. Then click the phone button. It gives two options there, add new phone, and it's also got a previous phone there that's been in. So to select, you press the right button. Ensure Bluetooth in the phone is on. Well, it is. So press again, it's now searching. It's bringing up Land Rover there. Brought up Barry's gold iPhone, which is of course my phone. Select, enter the following pin into the phone, 5325, 5325, pair. Showing phone connecting. It's now synchronizing numbers and so on. According to the unit it's connected, and the phone there is connected. Easy to use.